lines if you're up for it. You know how it goes. Let's start from the very top. Ready for Shakti breath? Here we go. Breathe. In, out. Get that Shakti energy flowing right into the heart and right up through your third eye. Send it out. Next move, you know how it goes. Temple warrior, sweep that energy. Keep your shoulders down away from your ears. Open up through the side of the body. Index finger and thumb are connected. Take that mask off, baby. Reveal yourself. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom. Yeah, you got it. Tap it back. V-step with an offering. You know how it goes. Next move, you know it? Yeah, traveling goddess. Strong arms. Variation. Get funky with that little chest drop. Keep that belly strong. Open up that heart. You know it. You own it. And squat. Third eye. Heart. Third eye. Sky. Variation. Breath of joy. Breathe and catch it. Anoint that beautiful body of yours. It's sacred and divine. You are a goddess. Own it. Next move, you know how it goes. Take that journey again to the temple over and over again. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dance it out. You are now at the gates. Take it around. Dance it out. You've reached your destination. You are here. Always back to the altar. Hold strong. You can do it. That's it, sister. Bowing to yourself. The goddess within. Heels drop. Adding arms. Clap it out. Little hip lift. Step. Hip. That's it. Four more. Three. Chest slide from the waist. That's it. Prove it. Shake it out, turbo shimmy. Let it go. Shake those hips. Activate. You're on fire. Hold your block. Elbow jab. Strong strike. You're powerful. New move. Step knees, step together. Strength. Press it out. From the top, one last time. In, out. Clearing energy from the heart space. Temple warrior, sweep it across. Shoulders down the back. Standing legs strong and soft. Variation. Shake it off. Anything you're still holding onto that's preventing your true self from being revealed, let it go. Tap back and sweep. These steps, Soko strong arms. Do it again. Fist. Traveling goddess, you know how it goes. Keep those knees nice and wide. Breath of joy. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Anoint. You are a divine goddess. Embody what you truly are. Shine bright and flow. Coming back to the temple last time. Groove it out. Take that long journey. Let's try doubles. That's it. Option, if you want to take it up, add a hop. Yeah. Chasse, shoulder shimmy. Reach up to those gates. Your true self, the center of who you are. Bang on those gates. Make them open. Reveal what's hiding beneath the surface. You know it. One last good look. It's all you. Everything you see is a reflection of who you are. Activate. Hold the energy. Deep in the belly. And strike out anything that is not serving your highest self. Kick back and fly free as a bird. Anchor the arms in the middle of your back and feel your strength through the entire body. Pull energy down from the heavens. You're a superhero. Channel it, own it. Send it out. Easy step touch. Bring it back to the heart. Practice radical body love. One last time. Here we go. Shakti breath. In, out. In, out. Back to the heart. Warrior, guarding the sacred gates of your divine self. Turbo shimmy, shake it up one last time. There you go. Shake that booty, baby. Tap back, sweep, make your offering. Soko strong arms. Traveling goddess, one last time. Squat with hot, taking it up a notch. Just some options to choose from if you're not getting your butt kicked enough. Feel the undulation through your spine. Awaken Shakti Kundalini and make her rise. Earth walk, last time. Lead with your hips and your heart. Let your mind take a back seat. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Give thanks. Praise be the power that animates this flesh. Divine connection. Pure, authentic expression.